Thank you for, Herr Doctor. Without you, we never would have known where to excavate for the portal.
My information is always correct. Did I not tell you the American would be at the train station? And where you could trap Caroline Becker?
Very true. But I still have my doubts about your latest data on the portal. How can we be certain it will remain active?
I assure you, my students properly translated those Thule manuscripts. The portal will work.
Ah, yes, your students. Weren't they even vaguely suspicious about your true intentions? That you dragged them to Eisenstadt to translate the Thule manuscripts for the Third Reich?
No, Blaskowitz kept everyone so focused on his antics. No one had time to think of much else. The Golden Dawn has no idea I work with you.
You work for me, Doctor. Not with me.
As you wish. But please, let us pass through into the Black Sun dimension. I wish to see it and be redeemed after a lifetime of ridicule.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're taking a different journey. Au Wiedersehen. Come with me. The weapon will be firing soon.
Thank you. on board the Zeppelin, and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Eisenstadt.
An annoying tendency to appear at the worst possible moment, which is why I have taken certain precautions.
Beautiful, isn't it? Such raw, unbridled power. It destroyed the Soul civilization. But where they failed, we will succeed. I have the technology to control it. And our first demonstration will be on the city of Eisenstadt. After that, I will destroy all that stands in my way. The world will fall on its knees before the Third Reich. A shame you won't get to see the swastika flying proudly over Washington, D.C. Hans, kill him! And this time, do not fail me!
Jawohl! Auf Wiedersehen, Blaskowitz.
Guten Tag, Blaskowitz. My medallion is just as powerful as yours. So now we are equal. Hurt me now, Blaskowitz. Try to block this.
Blaskowitz!
I can alter time itself! Where are you hiding, Blazkowicz? It's time to die! Get ready for me! Sense should have killed you, Blazkowicz! You'll never hit me!
Oh!
Get out here and fight me!
Thank you.
Director, the mission was accomplished. General Zeta is dead and his research has been destroyed. The Thule portal and the Doomsday weapon were smashed along with the Zeppelin, so all access to the Black Sun has been permanently cut off. Unfortunately, the medallion is a burnt hunk of metal and glass, ruined when the portal was shattered. Eisenstadt has been liberated, the Nazis have withdrawn, and the Kreisau Circle has taken control. It's too bad the Golden Dawn vanished. They would have made good allies, despite Dr. Alexandrov. As to Death's Head, I'd like to think he died in the crash. But somehow I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of him. B.J. Blazkowicz.